What if the automated assembly line, the telephone, or your laptop had never been invented? Heavy machinery and high-tech tools took most Americans off farms and into industrial fields. Today, we rely on technology to make our jobs faster, easier, or safer. It irreversibly changed how we work in America.
I think one of the things that is somewhat unique to America is our attitude toward technology. We have embraced technology very openly. We are proud of our role in inventing a lot of this kind of technology. For most of human history, work was done by hand or with some simple hand tools. But beginning in the late 18th century, there was a tremendous change. More work was done in large factories, and it must have been very hard to experience this new world of the factory. Constant motion of the machineries, the lights and the noise. One of the things that fascinates me about photographs is how they capture a moment in time. It's important, I think, that we continue talking about jobs and what they mean in the future.